Thank you. Good evening, everyone. My name is Vedrana Subotic. I'm the music director of the Intermezzo Chamber Music Series. And we are here tonight with Will and Matt here, having played just one of the charming Hummel piano trios. Hummel was a happy composer and pianist, as you could probably tell from his cheerful disposition and lots of fun, little enjoyable moments in his music. The second piece in the program tonight is by Antonin Dvorak, who, unlike Hummel, didn't enjoy the most easy of lives and had quite a bit of heartbreak and heartache in his life, as you will surely be able to tell from the music that we are about to play, which is titled Dumky. Dumka is a folk composition or a tune from Eastern Europe, and its meaning is something along the lines of pensive, melancholy, and sad. So the trio that we're about to perform for you now is a collection of just such pensive and melancholy moments interspersed with very joyful and happy sort of reminiscing about maybe happier times in his life. Before we do go on to our second piece, I would just like to thank a few folks who have made it possible for us to bring you this concert tonight. Firstly, as a pianist, I must thank Skip Danes of Danes Music for providing this beautiful Steinway for me to play on tonight. I would also like to thank our partners for tonight's concert, the Excellence in the Community team, who is with us tonight. Thank you very much for having us, as well as the Gallivan Center and the Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, which has graciously lent us this space for the concert tonight, as well as Mayor Erin Mendenhall for her efforts to have the performance arts continue and flourish during this difficult time. And of course, all of you who have joined us tonight, thank you for being with us, and I hope you enjoy the Dvorak Trio.
Thank you.
Thank you.